The Honda Fit is Roadshow's favorite subcompact hatchback, but there's always room for improvement. With a veritable cornucopia of Honda factory performance parts attached, a great car gets even better. Here's five things you should know. The Fit's sole engine puts out 130 horsepower and 114 pound-feet of torque. Mated to a 6-speed manual, it practically begs you to rev the heck out of it at every opportunity. And you can, quite often, without much worry about breaking the speed limit and standing out. Even with a heavy right foot, the Fit is mighty efficient. It's rated at 29 mpg city and 36 mpg highway. While the city estimate is definitely accurate, I'm seeing highway figures closer to 40. Extra money in your wallet is definitely a replacement for displacement. Honda has a factory performance package that adds stiffer springs for a slightly more engaging ride, in addition to spicing up its looks with a tailgate spoiler, black alloy wheels with orange graphics, bright red floor mats, and a titanium shift knob. The price for all this? A hefty $2,699. With 16.6 cubic feet of space out back, the Fit is more than capable of swallowing up plenty of grocery bags. Drop the rear seats, and that space expands to 52.7 cubic feet, enough to bring a lawnmower home from the store with room left over. With a 6-speed manual, the Fit Sports tech is limited to a backup camera, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto by way of a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system. If you want auto brake, adaptive cruise, and lane keep assist, you'll need to switch to the CVT and throw down an extra $1,000. With a base price of $17,500, the Fit Sport is a serious value for drivers who still like to, you know, drive. Adding the HFP package brings the price closer to $20,000, but it adds an extra dose of excitement and character to a car that's already packing plenty of both. If you want fun and efficiency in equal doses, the Fit should be the first car you check out. Make sure to read our full review over at Roadshow.